I'm Jody. We did the basics East Coast Swing and Charleston workshop in the month of March. And we're just going to show you the basic 6 half footwork. It looks like this. Rock, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step, triple step, triple step. Now we put this footwork together into a little routine that looks something like this. Basic, another basic, a tuck turn, an inside turn, and then a closing it up. And from another angle, looks like this. Basic, basic, tuck turn, inside turn, and closing it up. And the last half hour of the class, we did basic Charleston, which looks like this. And we did it two ways. We did it with just toe taps. And we did it with kicks. And at the very end, we added the skip up, which is